Youth will be served, and served best when the footsteps of youth are directed along the paths of peace. We hope that may be the happy lot of the young men of Italy in training for one of their seasonal gymnastic displays. And whether it's the horizontal bar or the ditto part, the youngsters are learning to give a good account of themselves. And so with the girls. Later on, if they're very good, some of the girls may be allowed to look after some of the boys. But just at the moment, they're merely learning to feed the brute. Besides knocking the stuffing out of the 3 R's, they attend classes in domestic economy to do the same thing with fish and fowl and fillet. To say nothing of polenta, push it and pull it. In the higher flights come the pastry cooks. With icing gun in hand, they turn out artistic masterpieces. Every one of these girls will emerge with a flourish of crumpets. And she can toss a pancake too. And in the school restaurant, just to serve them right, they eat their own meals and wait on themselves. You can't beat that idea for getting the best results. After lunch, the girls take up the threads again. Not for them, the sowing of wild oats. They have much more attractive ideas.